Welcome back to Krendar's Adventures. So I got myself out of that cave and back to base camp. Stored some things away, and I'm ready to head back out and explore that cave with my miner's hat. And let's see. I don't think I need any other stuff right now. A lot of inventory space now. See what sort of interesting stuff I can loot while I'm in there. And hopefully not die horribly, but you never know. Back we go. Maybe I should have made a torch or two. Oh well. Yes, shiny. Man, this is a lot of trees. Oh, here we go. The heck? Oh, two. Whoa. Ha ha! Got you. Ooh, new battle music. Looks like I could do everything I need down here. Aha! I think I got some fertilizer. Whoa, you're angry, aren't ya? Get over here, eh? I'm hurt a little bit, but not too bad. Oh man, there's guano everywhere. Whoa, that's a big one. It's over here. Actually, wait, are these connected? Yeah. Got more poop. I need the poop. Aw, no meat. I thought you guys were made of... Whoa! Battlesk. Oh, Batalisk Wing. I have no idea what that's for. Where did it go? Whoop. Ah, I didn't mean to eat it. I wanted to examine it. I guess I know what it's for now. And I should be able to fertilize a lot of this stuff back at base now. Maybe start up a farm or two. It's starting to get painful though. I should probably leave. I'm getting hurt pretty bad. Let's see. There. Let's not use up the rest of the mining hat now that I don't need my hand free anymore. Way. I could light this place on fire, but I'd probably die. Oh yeah, fireflies. Right, so we have Algonquin Park. Let's get back to base. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, just when my torch ran out. Beautiful timing. Okay. Fertilize. Save the rest. Let's see. Let's see. What's the other thing? Okay. Now I need to. I need to make a crock pot. That's what I need. I'm gonna need some more boards for another chest. Yeah, stupid tree. Take that. I'm fine. little bit more. Let's see. Oh, no, wait, I've got just enough. I do believe. I've got a little bit more than just barely enough, actually. There we go. Now. We sure do, Lucy. We sure do. Okay. Now let's find us some... Oh, actually... Let me go get the trap. Where did I put it? There we go. I don't know if that'll catch anything without having bait in it, but we'll leave it and see what happens. Oh, okay, here we go. Berry bushes. This is what I wanted. You're coming home with me. Come on. There. Let's see, does my map show any other bushes? I think it's saying there's some over here, maybe? Oh man, already? But I don't wanna go to sleep. Berry bushes, where are you? There's one. Let's see again. Enough daylight left for a little bit more looking around, but not much. Okay, I think that's all we can manage for now. Maybe the berries will work. Okay. Oh, I need some charcoal. Hang on. Charcoal. You. And you. And how about you? Oh, that caused more of a chain reaction than I was expecting, but that's alright. Get it later. Okay. I forget where the crock pot goes. I think it's in the food section. Yeah. Oh, I need 6. Well, I better make another torch then. I better cook some more of this stuff in the meantime. Okay, let's set up some berries. And where did I put that poop? There it is. Whoops. Some more charcoal. Set myself on fire briefly. That hurt a little bit. I don't know if these ashes are good for anything, but I'm gonna take them anyway. Time to call this episode, so I'll get that stuff going on the next one.